Good morning, one and all present here. I, Deepali Hande, a physiotherapist, professor and head of the Department of Community Physiotherapy, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam College of Physiotherapy, Pravra Institute of Medical Sciences, Loni, India, welcome you all for ICS 2021. Today I am going to present a paper on effect of Tanzberger exercises in women with stress urinary incontinence. I am affiliated to PIMSDU, Maharashtra, India, and this presentation is partially funded by myself and partially funded by my institution, and I'm really thankful to PIMSDU for funding. Urinary incontinence, it is an unpleasant and most common problem in many adults. Mainly majority of the women suffer from it. WHO defines urinary incontinence is a widespread global disease and one of the last medical taboos to many people. International Continence Society defines stress urinary incontinence as the complaint of any involuntary loss of urine on effort or physical exertion or on sneezing or coughing. We failed to do this study as the prevalence of urinary incontinence in India, according to Indian Journal of Community Medicine, is 26.47, and all over the globe it ranged from 9.9 to 36.1%. It is a distressing, disabling condition mainly affecting the social and psychological well-being. Most of the time these cases are reported late because of the lack of education, hesitancy and embarrassment. Urinary incontinence not only affects the physical activity, but it also affects self-perception, self-confidence and social activities, which will lead to low quality of life, social isolation and deconditioning. In stress urinary incontinence, if there is any kind of increased intra-abdominal pressure due to insufficient urethral support and from pelvic floor muscle, there will be leakage of urine. Levator ani, that is pelvic floor muscles, are responsible for continence. By enhancing the urethral closure, pelvic floor muscle exercises are recommended for treatment of stress urinary incontinence. Tanzberger exercises concept was found by German physical therapist Renate Tanzberger. The goal of this program is to integrate the function of muscles as a procedural program by improving sensory awareness and functional retraining. Swiss ball. The study was done with the aim to find out the effect of Tanzberger exercises on pelvic floor muscle strength and quality of life in women with stress urinary incontinence. It was a pre-post test design. 20 female diagnosed with stress urinary incontinence were included in the study, and informed written consent was obtained. Women suffering from stress urinary incontinence and women who are above the age group of 40 were selected for the study. Prior giving to first treatment session, assessment of pelvic floor muscle strength was done with the help of modified Oxford scale, and quality of life was affected with King's Health Questionnaire, which comprises 21 questions which are divided into 8 domains. For each domain, the score was ranged from 0 to 100. Higher the score, worst is the quality of life in that domain. For Tanzberger exercises, participants were made to sit on Swiss ball with hip and knee flexed to 90 degree, feet properly placed on the ground. Participants were explained in detail about pelvic floor muscles by placing themselves on a firm surface on chair, by making them feel the contraction and relaxation of gluteal, anal and vaginal muscle. The first exercise was rolling ball forward. The participant was asked to roll the ball forward towards the knee without lifting off the feet and keeping the lumbar spine erect. While rolling, contraction of the pelvic floor was done, and while returning, relaxation of pelvic floor was done. The second exercise, as you can see in the picture, is back-to-back sitting, in which the therapist and the participant sat on the Swiss ball back-to-back. The participant was asked to pull the ball towards the knee, which do not move, and this activity was restricted or slowed down by the therapist, who tried to pull the ball in opposite direction. This resulted into isometric contraction of pelvic floor muscle. Patients were asked not to hold the breath in the exercise. All exercises were done after emptying the bladder. Participants were asked to contract the pelvic floor muscle 50 contractions during each session. While exhaling and relax while inhaling. The treatment given was 4 weeks, 3 sessions per week. Each session was lasted for 20 to 30 minutes depending upon the fatigue level of individual participant. At the end of the last session, pelvic floor muscle strength and the quality of life was again assessed, and the results were analyzed by GraphPad Instead software using t-test. In the graph, you can see that the strength of the pelvic floor muscle was improved from 1.7 to 2.2, which is a significant improvement, and the quality of life score was decreased from 49.35 to 46.75. Women, physical well-being is not only affected by urinary incontinence, but it also affects the psychological and socio-economic aspect of women's health. So this Swiss ball exercise was helpful for retraining the weak pelvic floor muscles, because in this it was said that it activates the pelvic diaphragm, abdominal and back muscles. Our study also resembles a study which was done in Kasturba Medical College, India. Pelvic floor muscles are multidirectional muscles, and rolling backward and forward exercise gives, and it also helps to activate all the muscle fibers. So we can conclude with this study is quality of life of women living in rural area is hampered because of incontinence, and Tanzberger exercise helps to improve the quality of life. Thus, this study helps the community physiotherapist to take into account the problem of stress urinary incontinence and focus on the rehabilitation as well as to create awareness amongst the women of rural population. Tanzberger exercise can be utilized as a simple and cost-effective conservative treatment for urinary incontinence in females residing in rural areas with limited health and technology resources. These are the references. Thank you so much for listening to my presentation.